was 6 years ago in the aircraft.
What happened?
Yeah. Because he's a captain and I was working. I'm an air hostess. I met him in the aircraft in a short flight.
For your long journey.
And then how did he approach you? How did he approach you?
let me remember. It's long time ago. He asked me for my name. He prepared the coffee for me and him. And that's it. We start talking.
And how did you know that he was the one?
I didn't know that he was the one that time. But now I know that he's the one.
What made you think that he was the one? Was there anything special about him that you saw?
He's a good heart. He's a good person.
What's the most special thing that you think is about him? What do you think of, what's the special thing about him?
He's nice. He's nice from inside, outside. But like, you can feel it. Everybody can feel him, you know? You can feel that he's a nice person. Just smile, everything would be alright.
Anything to your future?
I want to just remind him that I love him and he will be okay together. Thank you.